Let's compare Windows XP to Ubuntu 07.10. On the left we have Windows XP, which was released in 2001, and on the right we have Ubuntu 07.10, which was released in 2007. In Windows XP there is one bar which is at the bottom. In Ubuntu 07.10 there are two bars, one at the bottom and one at the top. In Windows XP the taskbar has a start button and running programs at the left and clock and notifications at the right. There is also an option to add a quick launch in between the start button and the running programs. In Ubuntu 07.10 the bottom bar has a show desktop button at the left which hides all running programs. Windows XP has a show desktop button on the quick launch. In Ubuntu 07.10 the bottom bar shows running programs the same as Windows XP. In Ubuntu 07.10 there is a trash icon at the right of the bottom bar. In Windows XP there is a recycle bin on the desktop. In Ubuntu 07.10 there is also a workspace switcher which allows you to have multiple workspaces. In Windows XP there is not. In Ubuntu 07.10 there is a quick launch at the left of the top bar similar to the quick launch in Windows XP. There is also a clock and notifications at the right of the top bar similar to in Windows XP. In Windows XP there is a start menu which has the username at the top, pin programs, recent programs and an all programs menu at the left, places at the top right and system items at the bottom right. It also has log off and shutdown at the bottom. In Ubuntu 07.10 the top bar has an applications menu at the left which is like the all programs menu in Windows XP. To the right of the applications menu there is a places menu which is similar to the top right of the Windows XP start menu. To the right of that it has a system menu which is similar to the bottom right of the Windows XP start menu. In Ubuntu 07.10 the username is at the right of the top bar, in Windows XP it is at the top left of the start menu. In Ubuntu 07.10 there is a power button at the right of the top bar which brings up logout and shutdown options. In Windows XP at the bottom of the start menu there is a power button that brings up shutdown options and a log off button that brings up log off options. Let's compare the skin. Both have a 3D title bar. In Windows XP the active title bar is blue, in Ubuntu 07.10 it is orange. In Windows XP the inactive title bar is light blue, in Ubuntu 07.10 it is gray and blends in with the menu bar. In Windows XP the title is left aligned, in Ubuntu 07.10 the title is centered. In Windows XP the X button is red and the maximize and minimize buttons are blue, in Ubuntu 07.10 they are all orange. In Windows XP the taskbar is blue, in Ubuntu 07.10 the top and bottom bars are gray. In Windows XP when you right-click on the desktop the bottom option is properties, in Ubuntu 07.10 it is change desktop background. In Windows XP Luna Blue is the default theme but you can also select Luna Olive Green, Luna Silver or Classic. In Ubuntu 07.10 Human is the default theme but you can also select Mist or Glossy, you can also customize each item. In Windows XP if the Classic theme is selected you can also customize each item. In Windows XP the taskbar is at the bottom by default but can also be moved to the side or to the top. You can also customize the height of the taskbar. In Ubuntu 07.10 you can also customize the position of the bars and you can also customize the size. In Windows XP you can auto-hide the taskbar, you can also do this in Ubuntu 07.10. In Ubuntu 07.10 you can delete and add panels and you can add items to the panels. In Windows XP you can add toolbars to the taskbar.